my team turn.
Take me out on the water.
We eat fishing.
Way out in the woods. Where the breathing is easy, the living is good.
And welcome to Leary Smith Outdoors. We're sponsored by the Badger Sportsman Magazine, Bartline Barrels, Warrior Boats, Big Snow Resort, Lynch and McGuanago, Wings Over Wisconsin, Mike's Country Meats, Midwest Shooter Supplies, Burgers Smokehouse, Delco, Vexlar, Dick Smith's Bait and Tackle, Comalong Measuring Tools, Kamik Law Firm, Norm's Egg, and Jiffy.
And remember, it's a great day to be alive.
Outdoors. Holy moly.
Good morning and welcome to Leary Smith Outdoors. I'll tell you what, today we are on Beaver Dam Lake and the walleye fishing has been absolutely awesome. This is kind of a unique body of water. It's a 3-fish limit for walleyes and they have to be over 18 inches. So there's been a lot of fish caught in that 18 to 20 inch range in the last month. So we're gonna give her a shot out here and see what we can come up with. What we're gonna be doing is we're gonna actually be pitching plastics and different varieties of crankbaits up into the shallow rocks, and we're going to be fishing anywhere from 2 foot down to about 4. It's a very shallow body of water the way it is, so you don't have a lot of water depth here. So basically we're going to be working these smaller gravel piles and just pitching different types of baits for walleyes and a lot of bass and catfish. Hey, we've got our good friend Phil Dominic with us, and then we've got our co-guide Lance the Lightning Sweetie. Hey, you know something? I'll tell you what, I'm thinking about starting a new division of Leary Smith Outdoors. And you're asking me what it is? I'm telling you what it is right now. We're gonna start a new dating service. Now, Lance is a single, nice guy, got a good job, got his own house, and lives on Lake Winnebago. If there's any nice lady out there that's single that would like to hook up with this guy, join our new dating service on Leary Smith Outdoors. Hey, I'll tell you what, the only way we're not leaving that on this show is if Lance can outfish me. If he doesn't, Leary Smith's new division of the dating service is stirred. Yeah, the dating game, right? The dating game.
We're fishing hard today.
So stay tuned. Let's see what happens this morning on Beaver Dam Lake.
Creating a fishing boat that delivers unsurpassed fishability, speed, and performance on the water is achieved through an ongoing commitment to quality and a driving passion for making great boats even better. You'll see this commitment to quality and a passion for building the fisherman's boat in every Warrior boat model you see on the water. For additional information on Warrior Boat's new V208, check out their website at warriorboatsinc.com. or visit your local Warrior Boats dealer to schedule a test drive and see for yourself why no fishing boat on the market offers a smoother, drier ride, more interior cockpit space, more storage, more room to fish big water in complete comfort and safety than the V208 from Warrior Boats.
Delco, far and away the nation's leading boat cover manufacturer, precisely fit for a large variety of OEM makes and models. Delco premium covers are the boating equivalent of a hand-tailored suit.
Not only are Delco covers the best fitting and best quality, they include unique features like our poleless cover lift system and ratchet attachment system, making them the easiest and fastest covers to install and remove.
Visit DalcoMarine.com for more information on how to order. Use promo code LARRY10 to receive a 10% discount today.
Burgers Smokehouse, your handcrafted smoked meat headquarters since 1952. Our dry rub recipes, aging process, and natural hardwood smoking come together to create bold, satisfying flavors that we are proud to stand behind. Whether it's summer sausage, hearty sportsman's cut bacon, or dry rub barbecue ribs, we are your source for top-notch hardwood smoked meats that you'll be proud to serve family and friends. Visit us online at smokehouse.com or look us up at your local grocery store.
That'll do her.
I just pitched up on her. Oh, what is that?
Oh, are we looking
bass?
Nice bass. Woo! Loving this. It's a decent bass. Yes. Basically, again, we're just working that rock, trying to stay on that rock. I'm loving it. Water temperature is going to warm up. Things are going to really come on. Hey, Lance.
1-0.
1-0. You got a deal. If Lance loses, we run his number on our new dating service, Larry Smith Outdoors dating service for single fishermen and fishing ladies. Now he's getting serious. Look at him digging through his box. Look at there. Oh, hey, Lance, what are you doing?
Changing base, Larry.
What are you doing, Lance? Getting nervous?
They're not liking my fire tiger color.
Yep. You know, in here, there's an 18-inch size limit, Phil.
Yeah.
And we're not keeping any fish today anyways.
Nope.
But, yep, nice deal. Got the zoom. You've been zooming it. I don't know, Lance. You might want to trade baits with Phil.
One's a coincidence. Two might be a pattern.
Right. We'll see what he does.
Yeah. But I am starting to get jealous now, Larry. That is a walleye.
It is, yep.
The whiskers and green carp.
Good 24, 25-incher.
Right.
You doing any good? Any place we can catch walleyes around?
I don't know. He's kind of a rude guy. Phil, he's kind of rude.
He don't want to talk to me.
Nope.
I was hoping he'd point in some direction. The walleyes are over here or over there.
He's pointing, but...
Except...
He ain't saying nothing.
I don't know where over here or there is.
Right.
Huh. Oh, well.
Kind of rude. Rude kind of guy. Two fish up on you.
That's what you call it.
Hey, that's a fish, right? It's got gills, it's got a mouth, got eyes.
What'd you do?
It's got a little slime on it.
What'd you do?
You got about a 3-inch bass there, Phil.
What? Three inch? That thing was 7 inches for sure.
Did you actually land one? I thought you were laughing at me.
Thinking about his love life again.
Little baby
3 inches to 7. Whatever.
That is a nice fish.
Oh,
that thing just absolutely.
Let's see if we net this one.
I don't know, Lance.
Might hit him in the lip.
Really smacked it. Holy man, I don't know what I got here. I just want to see this thing. He's on the other side of the boat.
Get him, Blair. Get him.
This thing, I want to see this. What the? I got to come around the other side.
Where's the remote?
Here we go.
You good?
Yep, I'm good. What is this?
Carp.
Oh, big walleye.
Oh, yeah.
That's a big walleye. Holy cats. That is a good walleye. Yeah, we're gonna get him, Lance. Look at the size of that walleye.
Nice
hey,
one.
I'll tell you something. Absolutely disintegrated that bait. Look at that bait, how far that bait's in that fish's mouth. Man, oh man. Got a Rippin Rap in there. Let's make sure, get that bait out of there, because we're gonna let him go. Whew, that's gotta be what, Lance, 22 inches? Yeah, that's, man. You know, I just put that bait on there too because this water is so dirty. And I was kind of thinking, you said this, Lance, that typically this bite out here is a little bit later when I hold them up to Dan, just because of the cold front we had there. But yeah, what an awesome body of water. You know, and we're just here having fun like always. We let all these fish go. You want to hold them up a little bit longer for them?
Yep.
And you know, we're just here actually just having some fun today, trying something different. You know, that's one thing about our show. We like to fish a lot of different waters, fish lots of different places all over the state, you know, and the whole Midwest. Let's let that one go. And hey, Lance,
You're up.
Wow.
Nice. You're up on the coat. Nice fish.
That's a nice fish.
Can't let him get too far of a lead.
Woohoo! Here we go. You know, I'll tell you what, Lance. Ooh, this is a good fish too. This bite has really come on. I don't know what I got here. You know, we've been jumping from spot. Nice. There's a walleye. We've been jumping from spot to spot, and Phil just missed one, and I was kind of watching him. You know, he's got that plastics on there. Now look at that fish, just engulfed on that. Hey, I'll tell you what, Lance, this is really becoming a pretty nice day today. I mean, we're pulling away, catching a lot of fish. Hey, Lance.
Yes.
I wonder, is that your phone ringing? Right?
Looks like a Milwaukee number.
Our dating service might be working already. Let's let that one go and get on to the next one.
Badger Sportsman Magazine is the longest running outdoor magazine in the state of Wisconsin. Badger Sportsman provides you with the best information from local Wisconsin guides and professionals so you can be successful in the outdoors. Whether you're in a boat or a tree stand, Badger Sportsman Magazine is the new go-to for information on duck hunting, deer hunting, hard and soft water fishing, and more. Enjoy our product reviews, quick tips, and all of our articles on our website today.
I'm Mark Green.
I'm Patrick Lynch. Welcome to our all-new Lynch Muckwonago dealership.
The brand new Lynch Muckwonago dealerships have over 500 new Chevys, Chryslers, Dodges, Jeeps, Rams, and pre-owned vehicles in stock and all priced to sell. Stop by and check out their massive selection of trucks and SUVs, perfect for all your fall outdoor sports.
You do the driving, we'll do the listening, because I want you to love how you feel in your new ride.
Nobody sells for less than Lynch.
Wings Over Wisconsin, a nonprofit organization dedicated to natural resource restoration, preservation, and education with youth and community involvement. Through cooperation with private landowners, state and federal agencies, Wings Over Wisconsin has been a leader in the preservation of our natural wildlife habitat, with donated dollars staying in Wisconsin for Wisconsin. For information about how you can join this great organization or how to start a new chapter, please visit wingsoverwisconsin.org.
Hey, I'll tell you what, this week's tip of the week brought to you by our good friends up at Mike's Country Meats up in Tigerton, the finest jerky on the planet. Hey, I'll tell you what, we're up at Midwest Shooter Supply, and you know, bow season is right here, and I'll tell you what should a guy do when he gets his bow back out of the closet and starts getting ready for the season, John?
A couple things you can do, but a real quick inspection of the bow is always, you know, before you even shoot it, before you take it out to the target range or whatever, okay. Just take a look at everything. You know, make sure that there's no issues with the limbs. You know, strings and cables on crossbows in particularly and regular bows, you know, a lot of stress on them. So they take a beating over time, you know, walking through the woods and shooting a lot of arrows. So it's a really good idea to take a really good look at string condition, cable condition. And then on top of that, you know, when you first start shooting it, sighting it in for the season, checking thing over, okay. You know, use a few things to prolong the life of your string, prolong the life of your bow. And you know, some of the real simple, inexpensive things that you can do, rail lube on a crossbow. You always want to lube up the rail, you know, and it varies by manufacturer, but 10 to 20 shots, lube that rail up so that you cut way down on the abuse that the serving
the
takes
friction,
on the string.
Huh?
Right.
Okay.
So it allows that string to last longer, to perform better. Keep the string waxed. A lot of people, you know, you go from a hot, dry environment to a real humid environment back and forth. You'll see the fuzzies start taking over on the strings. You know, make sure you wax it regularly and really work the wax into the string to make sure it gets into the fibers of the string. It'll really prolong the life of it. And then on top of that, sometimes it's better just to replace the strings and cables. You know, you come to a place like Midwestern and just have them put new strings and cables on your bow every few years at least to make sure everything's in tip-top condition.
So. Well, and you know, when you're out hunting and sometimes you only get that one chance at that bear, one chance at that big buck, or a doe, so you want to make sure your equipment is in tip-top condition. And that is a nice part about coming into Midwest Shooter Supply. They have experts here at all times to take care of your rifles, your shotguns, your bows, crossbows. Yeah, very, very good.
Exactly. Murphy's Law always takes over, and the one shot that you need is usually the shot that something goes wrong if you don't, you know, do some preventative medicine or preventative maintenance on the weapon that you're using, whether it be a vertical bow or a crossbow or whatever.
Hey, John, thank you very much.
Thank you, Larry.
always a pleasure. And thanks our friends up at Tigerton there at Mike's Country Meats for the fine products that they build.
Boy, you put a little twister tail on, somebody could catch a lot of fish. Look at this. He's not hitting it hard enough yet. Oh,
he followed you all the way up to the top.
Yeah.
Here we go. Oh, Phil, hang on. I got one. I'm coming. Don't whine.
Oh, are you up here?
Sorry, yeah, I got a decent fish. Yeah.
You got the hot hand here today, Larry.
Yeah, I know it. Sometimes, you know, we know a guy. What does he say? What does he
some
say?
Some days he's the bug, some days he's the windshield.
Yeah, and yeah, I'm the windshield today, right now at least.
Ooh, nice. That's a nice walleye.
Look at the size of these fish on this lake.
And how aggressive they are.
Oh, I can't believe.
Oh, nice.
Yay. Nice. Woo. That is a nice fish, I'll tell you something.
Got the Blairs?
don't pit stop for a second.
Hey, you know what? Just in case you want a tooth pulled, I'm prepared, Lance.
I see.
That's
that.
Why I have that big Blairs.
How long has that been in the boat?
That's been I've had that. I got that from my great-great-grandfather.
Legally, can we release this fish now?
We certainly can.
With that much rust in it?
Right, he's gonna need a tetanus shot.
Hey. What are you guys always picking on me for? I'm catching fish. You want to use my pliers again or not? See, look, it ain't no, hey, what? All right. Almost 20. Nice fish, let's let her go. But again, there's an 18-inch size limit out here on Beaver Dam. Wow, nice deal. All right, Lightning, you put us onto a good bite. Phil, you want a Rippin Rap? Hey, I'll tell you what it's time for. It's time for the old Dow Co. Drissock. I'll tell you what, I love this thing.
Oop, Henry's going towards
what do you got there, Phil?
I don't know.
Keep for coming. Oh, it's a nice
beauty.
Boy. Nice boy. Okay, just lift up.
Just lift up,
Phil. Good work.
Good job, Phil.
Hey, I'll tell you, hold that one up.
That's one of the better ones today.
Yeah, for sure. You know, we've caught a lot of walleyes today, for sure. And you know, this is what a great place. You know, and Lance, like I said, I like to let them all go. Need a pliers?
Yeah, pliers would be nice there, Larry.
Here you go.
He wants that rusty one, I think.
No, he doesn't get the rusty one.
Nice fish, Beaver Dam Lake. That's probably a 21.
Yep,
20.
Nice fish. Here we go, Philly. Yeah. Lanceroni. Boy, I tell you, I can't believe these walleyes, how hard they fight in this shallow water. Whoa.
Where are you going, Larry?
Whoa, it is amazing. Man, oh man. Hey, I do want to thank my good friend Dave Mock for this rod that he built me too. Boy, I'll tell you that. Hey, and I got to tell you guys something really interesting that happened to me. Probably one of the most exciting things that's happened to me, and as soon as I get this fish up in quite a long time. Whoa, how big? Oh, nice fish. What a tank. Woo! Man. Yeah, nice walleye. Look at the shoulders on them fish. Lance, you need the hook. Why does every time I hand you guys the hook keeper outers, you guys?
The hook keeper outers.
Isn't it cute?
Put that in the dictionary.
Oh, yeah, it's not in the dictionary. The hook keeper outers? Right here is the hook keeper outers.
Right.
Hey, I'll tell you what happened to me.
What happened to you, Larry?
A couple weeks ago, I was up on the Wolf River and we were coming back down river, and I slowed down for a couple of boats, and there was a guy fishing with his daughter, and I asked him if they caught anything, and they said, yeah, they got a few. She must have been either 8 or 10 years old, and I'll tell you what, Lance, she jumped up right away and said, hey, are you Larry Smith? I said, I certainly am. And she said, hey, my dad and I watch your show all the time. And I'll tell you something, her name was Cheyenne, and I'll tell you what, thanks Cheyenne for watching our show, but you definitely made my day. That was cool, very cool. Let's let this one go.
Larry.
Shotgun Chef, Larry Smith. We got the Lomira ice fishing team here. Hey people, seriously, it's a good deal. You guys saw my segment last year, Larry let me do it. The high school teams everywhere, they need people to fish, right? How many guys are on your team?
11.
My son's only got 20 on his team. Now's the time to sign up. You don't have to be from Lomira, guys, right?
Right.
Because we have guys from everywhere sign up on our team. So look on the website, WIFA, right? W-I-F-A.
Yeah.
Sign up. Even my name right here, right underneath my body right now. You see my website, how to get a hold of me. Get a hold of me. I'll get you on our team. You guys had fun?
Oh, yeah.
Larry's, we're huge on letting these guys fish. So what are we doing today, guys? Remember what I said?
Yeah. Ice cream with bacon and maple syrup.
Oh, yeah. What's better than that, guys, huh? Hey, thanks for the bass before.
Yeah, no problem.
Gotta let this bacon cook a little longer. It's Burgers Smokehouse. What I'm gonna do is chop it up real fine. See the guy on the left over there biting his gums? He wants that bacon so bad and ice cream. So talk about your team, guys. Larry's right here. He's gonna do the show next year with you guys. He saw how much fun I had last year. He kicked me out and he's gonna say, I'm gonna come and do the show instead, he said. Talk about your team, guys. We're waiting. How do you get players on your team if you don't talk about it? What?
Hey, Schaefer, I can tell you one thing about these boys.
Yeah.
If they talk to women as much as they talked on air, they're going to be single the rest of their life.
Throw a little syrup. Oh, yeah, throw a little syrup in there. One of you boys open it up, dump a little syrup as he's stirring it. Who's got the scooper? Oh, my God, you guys. Holy, stop, stop, God. Oh, my God. No. You guys are killing me.
That's hilarious.
Who's got the scooper?
How does it feel?
Look at your face, man. You said it was no good and it's already gone. Lomira ice fishing team live at Midwest Shooter Supply pretty much. We got how many people watching you guys eat?
Yeah.
30, 40, 50 people. Is it good or what? Bacon and ice cream.
Yeah.
Do me a favor, parents. When the kids make this, walk out of the room because it's not very good for you.
For over 25 years, Midwestern Shooter Supply has been your premier dealer for hunting supplies. Our staff is friendly, experienced, and certified with over 15 years in gunsmithing experience. We're your one-stop shop for your hunting needs. Our inventory is at the lowest possible price, and we will match any other dealer advertised price. Do you do more than hunt? Check out our supply of fishing products as well. Visit Midwestern Shooter Supply today, or shop our web store at mwshooters.com. Midwestern Shooter Supply. We want to be your outdoor supplier.
Introducing the next generation of sonar. Sonar Phone by Vexlar, the world's first smart device sonar. Download the free app, try the demo feature, and see why Sonar Phone will rival the performance of sonar systems costing hundreds more. The Sonar Phone does not require cell phone coverage. You create your own Wi-Fi hotspot and can share with your friends. Download the free app today. And for a limited time, with any purchase of a Sonar Phone, you get a free smartphone armband. That's the Sonar Phone by Vexlar.
Don't record too much BS, otherwise you're gonna make me change a cart.
Oh, why, you don't wanna change the cart?
Well, I can, but you know.
Okay, I won't run it.
Yeah, you're running it now?
No.
Yeah, the red light's on.
How do you know the red light's on?
Because I can see.
Holy cats, I'll tell you, we got a double going.
Oh!
Oh, that one came off. Get Phil's.
Now we'll see how good this cameraman is.
Get Phil's. Get Phil's. Dan just lost his.
Where am I at,
bro? Holy moly.
All right.
Wow.
Good net job.
I'll tell you what.
Dan, right next to the boat?
Man, yeah. Dan lost. You guys had yours on exactly at the same time.
And the one that Dan had on probably had another 3 inches on that.
Really? It was that big?
Oh, that was a 22 or 23 that I think I seen that Dan had on, yeah.
I got to run the camera. I got to run the trolling motor. Nice fish, Lance. Oh boy, the camera guy can actually, he's a pretty fast netter too.
Right, I'm more than just a cameraman.
Right, you're a multitasker. Unbelievable. What a cool thing to come over to someplace. We just had a good tip from somebody. Come over here and try to, a little bit of help for sure, and figure out the bite. What a ball. And we let, you know what, Lance? We let every fish go. That's what it's all about. Yep.
Catch and release.
Catch and release. I think that was the one you just missed. not quite as big as the last one I just caught, but still a nice fish. That's your fish.
I woke him up and you pitched him. That's right. That's what a team's all.
You know what, you guys?
Team Larry.
Hey, I think it's time to head in, and I got a special surprise for you on the way home. What a great day.
One day, Larry.
It was. Thanks, guys, for coming along with us and enjoying a great day here fishing. You know, like I always say, what a great day to be alive. Ridiculous.
This is my dinner. Well, you did say you had a treat.
I did say there was a treat. I know it. This is, it's hard to go past here and not stop. Hey Steve, if people want to come and visit your apple orchard, tell them how they can find you.
W5961 Highway 49 Waupun. Or call us at 324-5308.
Hey, if you want to stop in and have yourself a treat and grab some great apples, caramel apples.
And apple turnovers.
And apple turnovers, you definitely want to check it out.
You been doing any good fishing? Could you help us and tell us where we can maybe get some bass? These people are not friendly on this lake.
Hey, so who won this tournament?
Well, hands down, I did. Right?
If I was doing the counting.
If you were doing the counting.
Hey, today wasn't my day, but I made a good net boy.
Instead of the bachelor or bachelorette, it's gonna be the fisherman. I'll guarantee you that this is going to go over big. The fisherman, the single fisherman.
Well, thanks for your help, jerk.